Are you aware of validation? Most of the time, what happens whenever we are creating any form, whatever data we are inserting, directly we are storing inside the database. Suppose if I take an example of email, if we give multiple characters, that data also we are storing inside the database, and we are opening way to many hackers. If you are creating large application and if you have not added any security, then you are going to face lot of losses. So in this section, we are going to create simple registration form along with JavaScript validation. This will be the demo of project, and this entire series will be containing four sections: HTML, CSS, topics which are needed to do this project, JavaScript topics, and finally we are going to do JavaScript implementation. This is our basic registration form in which I am having username, email, password and confirm password. First, I am going to type username. I will just click on submit. As soon as I click on submit, the username border has turned green. And for this, I am having this error message. Email is not valid. Password must be at least 6 characters. Confirm password is required. Now for this, I am just going to remove all these characters. I will click on submit. For this also, I will be getting message. Username must be at least 3 characters. Now if I give some letters, now when I click on submit, I will be getting username must be less than 15 characters. So these 3 validations I have given inside this username. Next we are going to see email. I will just give some characters. I will click on submit. As of now, we have added HTML5 validation. So we are getting this error, as well as we are having email is not valid. Now if I just give here valid email, khanam@gmail.com. Click on submit. Now email border has turned green, which means my email is successful. So now my email is valid. Now we will see about password. I will give 1, 2. Click on submit. Here I will be getting password must be at least 6 characters, and we have not given any confirm password. So I will be getting password do not match. Now I'm just going to give 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Click on submit. Now that has turned to green, but my confirm password I have not given. So it is comparing the number with empty string. So that is the reason I will be getting password do not match. Now here I will give some number, random numbers. Click on submit. Again I will be getting the same error. Now if I give 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, click on submit, the border has turned green, which means now passwords are matching. Here also I will be giving my name. Click on submit. Now all the fields, whatever validation I have given, that has been accepted here. So all the borders will be turning to green. If I just give something here, click on submit, again that validation will work and I will be getting this error. In this section, we are going to make this complete JavaScript project. If you are already aware of HTML, CSS, then you can skip HTML and CSS part. Directly you can jump to JavaScript coding and you can start creating this validation form. If you want to create this project, just save the playlist so that it will be easy for you to access it whenever it is required.